to use the toaster, make sure that it's plugged in and the switch is on. Load the bread inside, push this lever down, twist this knob for browning control, press this button to cancel. Once you're done, remove the plug from the socket and turn off the switch.